In this video, we'll go over how to set transparency levels for layers and primitives in the PCB. Open the View Configuration panel, and then click on the View Options tab. Transparency settings can be altered here by entering values or moving the sliders. If you want to have different transparencies for objects on different layers, you'll need to open the Advanced Settings. The matrix shows the intersection of objects and layers. Change transparency levels by entering a value or by using the slider.